The bridge, located about 3 kilometers from the Mineirao Stadium, where the World Cup semifinal match is scheduled next week, collapsed on Thursday as vehicles were passing on the expressway underneath. The metal structure supporting the overpass gave way and snapped, according to witnesses, and the bridge collapsed onto passing vehicles, destroying a bus, a car, and 2 trucks parked in the nearby construction site. 2 people were killed in the crash, and so far, 19 people were reported injured.